everybody, it's Impractical Gamer here, and today I'm starting a new series with you guys. So as you can see, it's a new, Noob to Pro series. I'm currently on the server. If you guys want to play on the server, there will be link to my Twitter, and there will be a tweet that says, "Come play on the server," like that. So this is a episode 1, so this is episode number 1. So we're going to start by getting wood. Yeah, then we'll go on from there. Oops, how did that happen? I'll be giving you guys some tips in this episode and in the following. Okay, just let me turn down the volume. Okay, that's fine. And please avoid the background noise. I'm trying to work on it. I'm trying to get a new microphone. Yeah, so it's going to be much better in the future, stuff like that. And I wanted to give you guys one quick thing over here, that don't ever leave hanging trees like saucer trees, UFO trees. Yeah, I learned this tip from Scar. I'll be leaving a link in the description below to his channel. He's a very experienced Minecraft player, and I'm inspired from him and stuff like that. Zyovo is another guru of mine, I guess. Okay, so trying to get some wood over here. And try to break these leaves and get some saplings like this one I got over here. See, this is called a sapling. You can place it. Yeah, got another one. Okay, so try to get as many wood as possible. And again, forgive me for not uploading. I had exams, I was sick and stuff like that, and I'm recording with a new software called DX Story. So yeah, if you just let me know how good quality is it and the audio quality, stuff like that. So we spawned in a sandy area. It's not good, but we'll get through. Okay, trying to get as many wood as possible. So I'm trying to keep this video short as possible, and yeah, so let's get this cacti. It can hurt you. Oops. There, sometimes glitches, I guess. Okay, this is a very sandy area. Before we go into it, we got to get some more wood. Yeah, it's not good out there. We're trying to stay in this area as much as possible, the green part area. So if you spawn near a beach, it's well and good. It's the most appropriate area to build your house. Or if you spawn near a mountain, it's good to dig a cave under the stone. And yeah, so you're protecting from the zombies. I think this last block would. Just let me mine up this tree. And we'll build a little house, I guess. So, let's get this last block. So, I'll show you guys. Let's go up that mountain. So we're safe over there. Okay. Oh, there are a lot of cows. I'm going to kill some cows, guys. Okay. Oops. Gotta get some food. Okay, let me change my controls over here. Oh, we got some leather too. Let's kill some more. for this one. Oh my god, it's so fast. Where'd it go? Okay. Let's try it again. Okay, I'm not getting that one. So we'll leave him for now. There are a lot of pretty flowers over here. Yeah, it's nice. So I'm trying to find an open area. So let's get down over here. Okay. Okay, this is a nice area. Oh, I see some sheep. Oh, let me kill some. We'll make a bed. Kill this one. Okay. A little short on the wool over here. Okay, so let's build our first house before it's night. Okay, it's night, guys. We gotta make this nice. Okay, don't use all the wood. Just keep some for yourself. Let's make this house. So you want to start making a small house. Just like I'm building one right now. So I'll keep. Why won't this sheep go away? Okay, it's... So remember, you have to gather some food too for yourself. Why isn't this? Okay, it's almost sundown, guys. We gotta make this quick. There will be zombies, like a lot of zombies. You don't want to build the roof now, so because you don't have enough resources, I guess. Nah. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, if you don't know, I'm starting a new channel with my friend. That's my school friend. Yeah, it's called Impractical Bros. I'm not going to reveal it now. Stay tuned for that. So we're going to box ourselves in over here. Yeah, just place like that. Okay, we're going to wait for the night to pass out. And in the meantime, we'll make some tools. So we'll start by making sticks. So sticks is two planks vertical. First, we want to make some, pickaxe you need it for mining. Next we want to make is two wooden axes, and last thing you want to do is make a shovel. Then you want to make some protection for yourself. So I'm going to make two swords over here. That's fine for now. Okay, so we have pretty much all the things we need. So I'm not going to eat now because I have enough health, I guess. Let's look at this beautiful night for a second. Oops, I can jump. Okay. There we go, guys. Look at the moon. Okay, how did I get up? Okay. Just letting it pass. We don't have enough wool for the bed yet, but yeah, we'll proceed after this night passes on. Okay. I'm just going to skip it because I can't afford wasting that much time. Okay. So we don't want to waste this. Let's get to mining. Okay, just yeah. Okay, next thing you want to make is a door. So you get three doors. You don't really need three doors, but it gives you three for some reason. Okay, so let's start mining a little bit. Right over here, not too far. Because we don't want to lose our house. Okay, let me put my stuff over here. The stuff we don't need. Don't forget to collect the wood. Just the food. You have to have some food before you die, you know. So we'll dig some deep to get some stone. Oh, we found some coal. How lucky we are. Oh, there's plenty of stone over here. Can make a fortune out of stone, guys. And coal. Coal is very necessary to make torches. Because it's dark in our house and we need. So this is going to be a 5-episode series, I guess. I can extend it a little bit if you guys want. So comment down below what you think. And we'll make it happen, you know. Gather as much coal as possible, guys. And stone. Don't forget the stone. I'm trying to get some stone over here. Please avoid the background noise. Yeah, I'm trying to work on it. As I said earlier in this video. If you don't find coal, iron or anything like that, don't get upset. Keep mining. Keep looking and keep making tools. Eventually you'll find coal, diamonds and stuff like that. Don't dig too deep because it's harmful. You can't afford that right now because you have very less amount of health at the start and you don't have any armor. So if zombies come out, you don't have any protection. Okay, that's not stupid. Don't gather the granite now because it's not very useful in the Minecraft game. Oops. That broke. So we're going to head upstairs over here. Where did I came from? Okay. So to get up, it's jump and click. So let's get into our house. take this. I'll tell you guys the uses of the tools. So there are total 5 or 6 tools in Minecraft. The hoe, the pickaxe, the axe, the shovel. So pickaxe is for mining, which is in my hand right now, in my hot bar. This is a axe. You use it to break wood out of the trees, stuff like that. So let's, I was going to say, okay. Let's place this over here. And let's make a furnace. Furnace is necessary. Don't use all, just a bit. Okay. Place it over here. And last thing you want to make is some sticks. I'm low on sticks, as you can see. Okay, let's make some sticks. Okay, let's make some tools right now. Used because we'll need it for mining. So first make a pickaxe or make 2 of it, you'll need it. Then make an axe. So recipes can be found at Minecraft Wiki. I'll leave a link in the description below to check it out yourself. Make a shovel. Your shovel you don't need that much, so make only one. Next you need, this is very important guys, you need to make some swords to protect yourself. That's going to be it. And okay guys, this okay, just let me make some roof over here and some, okay, trying to concentrate on this game right now. So don't get upset if you don't find any coal, just keep looking and you will find one. So this is going to be it for this episode guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode I guess. And this episode has been very progressive. We made a little house, we found some coal, we made torches, we made some tools, we found stone, yeah, we found some wool that's necessary for the bed. We found some leather. That's a good start. Okay, let me eat. Oops. To eat is to hold down the right button. Okay, let's cook this one. I'll show you how to cook, guys. You place coal or wood and you keep the beef or the pork chop or anything you want to. You get steak if you cook it. So as you can see, it's burning over here. I'll show you guys what resource pack I'm using. I'm using Modern HD. And shaders I'm using is CUDA shaders. These are the settings. And these are the options. Yeah, pause the video, copy that. And let's get this steak over here. And that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I hope you stay tuned and